Make it real long.
Yeah, make it too long. We'll cut it up.
In other words, you just keep going, huh? Yeah, I'll do two after the break, man. Instead of one. Hey, just keep it lasting as long as you want it. We'll keep saying it until you get ready to fade in there, cut, or whatever you want to do. My tongue will be out.
She loves me not, she loves me, she loves me not. She loves me, she loves me, she loves me. The lady loves me, and it shows. In spite of the way she turns up her nose, I'm her ideal, her heart's desire. Under that eye, she's burning like fire. She'd like to cuddle up to me. She's playing hard to get. The lady loves me, but she doesn't know it yet.
The gentleman has supper fare, As much as an elephant or a bear, I'd like to take him for a spin. Back to the zoo to visit his kin. He's got about as much appeal as a soggy cigarette. The lady loathes him, but he doesn't know it yet.
The lady's got a crush on me.
The gentleman's crazy, obviously.
The lady's dying to be kissed.
The gentleman needs a psychiatrist. I'd rather kiss a rattlesnake or play Russian roulette.
The lady loves me, but she doesn't know it yet. She's falling fast, she's on the skids.
Both of his heads are flipping their lids.
Tonight she'll hold me in her arms.
I'd rather be holding hydrogen bombs. Will someone tell this Romeo I'm not his Juliet?
The lady loves me, but she doesn't know it yet. Simply aware I'm hard to resist.
He's one man I can learn to hate.
How's about having dinner at eight?
I'd rather dine with a Frankenstein in a moonlight tete-a-tete.
The lady loves me, but she doesn't know it yet. Oh yes, she loves me.
Dig that shrinking violet.
She really loves me.
Here's one gal you'll never get.
She loves me.
Would you like to make a bet?
I said the lady loves me.
The gentleman's all wet.
I'm Steve Binder. I'm here with Priscilla Presley. We're at NBC, where I actually shot the 68 comeback special. Should I be on the microphone here?
Yeah. Oh, good. I remember coming through here just being nervous, not for me, but for Elvis. You know, it was
sure.
Like, oh my gosh, all the anticipation.
For you, baby. I did 29 pictures like that.
Back porch preacher preaching at me. acting like he wrote the golden rule, shaking his fist and speeching at me, shouting from his soapbox like a fool. Come Sunday morning, he's lying in bed with his eyes all red from the wine in his head, wishing he was dead when he ought to be heading for a Sunday school. Clean up your own backyard. Oh, don't you hand me none of your lies. Clean up your own backyard. You tend to your business, I'll tend to mine. Drugstore cowboy criticizing, acting like he's better than you and me, standing on the sidewalk supervising, telling everybody how they ought to be. Come closing time most every night, he locks up tight and not go the lights, and he ducks out of sight and he cheats on his wife with his employee. Clean up your home backyard. Oh, don't you hand me none of your lies. Clean up your home backyard. You tend to your business, I'll tend to mine. Armchair quarterback's always moaning, second guessing people all day long, pushing, pulling, and hanging on in, always messing where they don't belong. When you get right down to the nitty gritty, isn't it a pity that in this big city, not one little bitty man will admit he could have been a little bit wrong. Clean up your own backyard. Oh, don't you hand me none of your lies. Clean up your home backyard. You tend to your business, I'll tend to mine. Clean up your home backyard. You tend to your business, I'll tend to mine.